Hey guys, it's Manic Martins Gaming here, and welcome back to another Train Simulator 2020 video. Now this is a requested video. If you remember back along a few videos back now, I drove this locomotive. This is 5029 at Nunney Castle, and I had a load of Armstrong Powerhouse's carriages behind in West Coast Railway livery, and we drove it from Penzance through to Truro. Now I've had a request from one of my kind subscribers called Photography Jamie. He enjoyed that video and he requested me to drive this locomotive again, but with some chocolate and cream carriages in behind. Now I've got five hooked up and they are Armstrong Powerhouse's ones. I've done a lot of videos down around Cornwall, but he said he'd like to see it run along the Dawlish sea wall. So that is what we're going to do. We're going to depart here at Exeter St David's in a minute and then take a run along the Dawlish sea wall and then end the video at Newton Abbot. We'll do a bit of stopping along the way. I've done a little bit of driving on this just to test it out. It works okay. It's on a quick drive scenario. For some reason it's a little bit laggy, but it's not too bad. There's a lot going on around here, so once it clears the station then it will free up a bit. So Photography Jamie, this is for you, and I hope you all enjoy this. So let's crack on. Bring this up so we know what we're doing. Thank you. So we'll do a stop at Starcross. Yeah, we'll do a stop at Starcross, Tynmouth, and then finally we'll stop at... Actually, no, we won't stop at Tynmouth because I want to race through the Dawlish Sea Wall, so we'll stop here at Dawlish, and then finally Newton Abbot. Station. Class 43 coming by the sound of it. Look around the carriages whilst we're here. Detail is amazing. And we are ready to go. Thank you. go straight through Dawlish. We'll stop, go straight through to Newton Abbot. Good vantage point. Bit airish, I think. Okay, that was awesome. Okay, Jamie, this is what you wanted to see, the Dawlish Sea Wolf. And here it is. Approaching a 75 mile an hour limit, so we should see it coming out of that tunnel. There we go. There she is. Wrong way. Oops. That sounds amazing. Cold buttons, nice. Class 47 in front. Let's see if we can do this without overshooting the platform. Well, there we have it, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. That was 5029 at Nunney Castle, with five of Armstrong Powerhouse's Mach 1 carriages in chocolate and cream. The requested video by photographer Jamie. So I hope you enjoyed that. I certainly enjoyed that drive. We had a good bit of speed up there going along the Dawlish seawall. So yeah, there we have it, guys. It's impressive. It's worth a picture, actually, just there. Yeah, just for keepsake purposes, as you do. Okay then, guys, if you like that, give it a thumbs up. And if you're watching this for the first time and you haven't done so already, hit that subscribe button. And if you want to see more videos and you don't want to miss any, then punch that notification bell, then YouTube will notify you when a new video has become available. Can't understand why I was a little bit laggy there. It's like a bit weird that, but never mind. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you again on the next video. Take care of yourselves, stay safe, and goodbye.